Come on over. Sit down. Make yourself comfortable. It's time to cream and massage your skin. You can keep your ears open and your heart too. And if you want, you can close your eyes. I'm going to tell you a story. My story. There's no school today, and I'm much better. The cream my parents have been using every day is working. My doctor was right. I'm healing. I don't have any more red patches on my neck and legs. And it doesn't itch anymore. I'm a very happy Pikédoo. My parents took me on a picnic with friends under the giant banana trees. We made lots of good things to eat. Sweet mangoes and rainbow coconut on skewers. Yummy. And we all had fun together. I completely forgot about my eczema. I jumped from vine to vine above the waterfall, shouting, "I'm cured!" to my friends. And it echoed all around us. And they all answered, "Bravo, Pikédoo!" Except Ollie. My friend Ollie is like me. He has atopic skin. And sometimes he has red days with lots of scratching as well. I thought he wasn't happy for me, so I pouted. Yes, I pout sometimes, even though Dad hates it. I can't stop myself. But Ollie reassured me. "I'm happy, very happy that your skin's all soft and not as red. I feel better too after a few days of using the cream. But be careful, Pikédoo. You have to continue the massage and cream in the evening." "Really? But if I'm cured, I can play instead, can't I?" "No, you have to carry on until the end of the treatment. You must use the cream or it will come back." I like Ollie. He's taller than me, and he has beautiful feathers already in lots of colors. I think I'll do what he says. Be patient and brave. That evening, when I got home from the picnic, Mom didn't need to call me for my massage and story. After my bath, I dried myself by patting my skin with the towel, and I sat down like a big boy. "Ah, there you are, my Pikédoo. I was looking for you. It's time. Have you seen, Mom? I've got two feathers now." "Yes, one red one behind your ear and a yellow one on your back. One day, I'll have feathers everywhere. I'll fly and I'll..." But that's another story, one I'll tell you another time. Hey, do you recognize this music? It's our gentle cuddle music. Three little notes whispering, "So, do you feel better now? I'll see you tomorrow for another massage and another story."